Well, in this morning's crime report, three people were shot in the French Quarter over the weekend, one of them fatally. Most recently, a shooting in the 600 block of Bourbon Street left two people wounded. Now, it happened last night around 7. Police say the victims were asked to leave the location, and that's when the bouncer, 30-year-old Shaquille Henderson, forced them into the street and physically attacked them, then shot both of them in the abdomen. He was arrested at the scene.